The prophet said, you shall conquer Constantinople. What a wonderful leader will her leader be. And what a wonderful army will that army be. Let us now fulfill our destiny. Then, we will use our hands and minds to forge a new age from the ashes. The red apple will be given to the faithful. Allahu Akbar!
Allahu Akbar!
Many years ago, my ancestor, Osman, had a dream. A great tree rose from the ground. From its roots sprang four mountain ranges. Suddenly a mighty wind blew, and the swords all pointed to one city, Constantinople.
So, we begin.